Fuck off me! Jesus, you charged in my intro. Yo, the evil bunny's here, pink chubby bunny. How's it going? Welcome, God. Welcome back, guys, to Dying Light Enhanced Edition. It got interrupted by this damn guy. Seen this? We're gonna have to go through all that. They probably do that, really. No, no. If it matters, killing those guys beforehand, before they explode, matters, to be honest with you. Oh, I have to do this apartment, huh? I hope Michael doesn't die, cause he's a bit in trouble, and he has no apparently he's not as skillful as we are. Oh man, I thought I had that one. Did more this one. Oh, that's a bit annoying. Come on. It's like, it's so close. There you go. Guess I'll take that dagger. Yeah, I hope Michael doesn't die. I mean, he has, you know, terms of skills and combat skills, I mean, we have better equipment. I don't know, he only has a baseball bat. So, I know how he's gonna be able to handle himself.
Is that a child crying?
No, it's not.
Fuck, what is this?
Oh, fuck, man. Jesus. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Fuck, get that down here. Oh, fuck, man. Anybody else? Jesus Christ, man. That's a new enemy. I've encountered him yet. Only ever died when it was falling down, so it was pretty hilarious. Alright. I think we got a meat cleaver or something. What? What the fuck? Jeez. What the fuck? Is it? Jesus. She was running really after me, man. Alright, it's interesting. And she was really going after me, man. Alright. My aiming sucks, though. But to be honest, we didn't let him win. Fuck. So not even bother trying to aim. What the fuck? I thought I killed this guy. Jesus Christ. Didn't I kill you? There you go. I just wasted a lot of ammo, but... I doubt I'm able to craft. That is fucking crazy. It's fucking baby monsters or zombies. That is crazy. Oh, we got some salmon.
Okay, all done.
Great. If you could get back down here, I wouldn't turn down a helping hand at this point.
We're getting down there,
Jesus Christ!
Michael?
Listen, if I don't make it, you have to grab... Get off me! Grab the detonator! Get the hell out of here and blow this place!
Michael, get the fuck out of there and head back to Troy, right now! Just leave the detonator! Michael! Michael! Shit.
Yeah. As I said, I don't think you would make it. A second here. Let's make us some health kits. Good to have these things in handy, especially. What the fuck? I mean, that would be the fastest way, right? Oh, Jesus. What the f- Alright, hold on. Oh, shit. Alright. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. My God. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Where am I? Did it start me from all the bottom? It didn't occur to me that I could probably most likely jump on a rope. But if I'm already down... could jump in the rope. It didn't occur to me. Oh man, doing stupid mistakes. What?
Shit!
In there before, we must have ended up on a different floor. I'll keep those simple signals, but I gotta be honest with you. Oh, is that Michael? No, that's not Michael, it's somebody else. So it's no point. They're gonna explode regardless, so I'm gonna take them out before they Odious went in there already, yep.
Okay, I hope you're alright, Michael.
Yep. You did what I was told to do, man. Oh well, if I remember correctly, we went through here. Well, we can't go up this way. Arrows. Spend skill points? Really? That's interesting. I'll focus on that in just a minute, because I want to see the explosion. Better be, dramatic, you know? Oh, shit. Alright. I had actually had did this before. Made it.
Oh, okay. We out.
I have the detonator now. Let's see what this is all about.
That's the building right there.
Jade, we see it. Great job.
Thanks. I hope it's enough. You had any contact with Jade?
Crane.
Jade, is that you?
Crane, I heard what you did. I see what you did.
So, do you believe me now that I'm on your side?
Oh, shit.
Sons of bitches.
Fuck, Crane. If you're really on our side, you've got to contact the GRE. They must stop the Ministry from bombing the city.
I know, but I lost my one and only way to reach him.
Guys, listen. Savvy's figured out a way to break through the jam. Hey. He just needs your help to do it.
Okay, Jade, you heard that? We have to meet.
Yeah. All right. Meet me in that red building on Emerald Canal. We'll go from there. And Crane, be careful. The infected here are even more ferocious than the ones in the slums.
I know. But right now, Doug, hold up. Before we do anything, public place, let's see. What's this? This is probably a side mission. Hold up. Cannot make it there on time. And I make it there on time. So make it right here. Yeah, I'm aware.
Put it down.
You
put that shit down.
No, you put that fucking shit down. All right. Oh, fuck, it's too late. Hey, all right, guys. Jesus Christ, man. I'm going to end this video right here, guys. This is going to be one of the short videos. Because I'm not going to go anywhere from here. Wait a minute. Can I even climb this? Can I? Hold up. Let me see if I can climb this. Let me see. I can't. Get any further from this. Oh, Jesus Christ. All that fucking noise, man. Why you don't go after those guys? It looks like he took one of them out. All right. Good job. All right.
turn around and they're right behind you.
The worst thing about them isn't the way they look.
Like, they just hanging out there. Oh man, it's so unfair. Oh, they go one of those guys. That is so unfair. How they could just hang there. No problem. No problem. No zombies, you know. Or infected, I guess they call them here in this world. Just sit there. Nothing affects them. Like,